Hi, this is Clover and Jack's girl, Yellow. She is one of the darker puppies of their litter. She still has that brindle look in her coat, but she does have a lot of the darker look. She's got a lot of the black in her coat. And on the back, on the very tips, you can see that brindle, but it's a very dark. And her coat is more of a straight coat. She is one of the more playful puppies. She is run, run, run on the go. So she's very cute and cuddly though when they get tired. They all are. This is Clover and Jack's girl, Yellow.